A lot of times people ask me, what is the difference between a trial and a plea? Most criminal cases can resolve in one of those two ways, either through a trial or resolution with a guilty plea. A trial is us going in there and challenging the government's evidence. The government must prove each and every element of a charge beyond a reasonable doubt. And the way they do that is through witness testimony, introduction of evidence, and things you might have seen on TV are generally broad stroke accurate, but not always 100%. The risk of going to trial is, of course, if the judge does not accept our defense or believes you are guilty, then you can be found guilty at trial, and then usually sentencing follows accordingly. A plea deal can result in a number of different options. The government can reduce charges, they can dismiss charges, they can agree to a specific sentence, they can agree to a suspended sentence. So generally, before the trial date, the prosecutor and I will come to some terms. They will make a plea offer, I will note that down, and then speak to you about that. I will go over with you what the pros and cons are, and every bit of detail is laid out in front of you. And so the decision ultimately comes down to, is it better to take this bird in the hand, which is a guilty plea that you know what will happen, or is it better to swing for the fences and try to get found not guilty of one or all of the counts that you're facing at trial? Based on each individual case and the facts, I can help you make a decision on what is right for you.